and continue.
Where am I?
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You got smarter than you. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine.
Okay.
Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries.
Oh, shit.
You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Doom, doom.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor.
What?
I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
He said, I think it's time for you to wake your ass up. Wake your ass up, Mr. Postman.
Hey.
Okay.
Still with us? Welcome back.
Taylor.
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Oh, shit.
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up.
Ah, shit.
December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our, cargo. Prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself.
Rewriting itself.
In order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination.
Oh, shit.
At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
What the fuck?
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening to me?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds.
What the fuck?
And you got a long way to go.
Oh, shit. This looks like RoboCop. Hell yeah. Abandoned steel mill. Alright. He said RoboCop, that's the first car.
RPG! Oh, shit. 11:30 a.m., December 11th, 2054. Zurich security forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard.
Oh, shit.
Here come. Train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
Yeah.
I'm gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Diaz. Give me some of that dat, motherfucker.
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor. You're a fucking dick.
You didn't hear shit? If I want to talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots.
Damn.
All right. Let's go see if you can do this without ending up a Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
All right.
Hey, weapons hot. Wipe the floor with these assholes.
Okay. Trying to shoot this nigga. Man, what the fuck? blew your chest hair off. There's like a...
There's never just one route.
Damn.
High, low, left, right. Different paths yield different advantages. Your DNI can provide combat critical info to help you better read the battlefield. Switch it to tactical mode.
How you do that?
Like opening your eyes for the first time, right?
Oh, shit. Give me them dope-ass guns. Oh. Right in the face. Hit him with the facial.
All right.
Okay.
Use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to.
I get enhanced mobility?
Soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter says you can do it.
Oh, shit.
Not bad, newbie. Not bad. Attack mode will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades. You see flashing red, move.
Eliminate this motherfucker. Nigga. Oh shit.
Reinforcements at the truck.
Jose Canseco, bitch. Man, I suck. Shot that motherfucker in the throat.
Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it. Even through cover.
Yeah, got my Power Rangers on. Oh, shit.
Grab more if you need. Keep moving up.
God damn, they blew my chest head out. Okay, let's go. Oh God.
Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it.
I suck. I suck at first person shooters. God damn it, I died again. Nudie off the room.
Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it. Even through cover.
Who shot me?
Keep moving up.
Who shot the fuck out of me? Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something. We all see it. Keep it from coming. Keep moving up. Check your ammo. Grab more if you need.
Jose Canseco, bitch. God, I suck. die, ho.
D&I doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units.
Hell yeah, I'm a noob.
Bipeds, sophisticated ground units. Those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that.
Oh shit.
Your brain is toast. But these? These fuckers are easy. Go ahead. Back in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Fits like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door should open.
Okay.
Don't you wanna see something cool? Shoot down those bats.
No. Okay. That's where I'm supposed to be at right here, right? Help me. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. What the fuck? What the fuck am I supposed to? Okay, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I ain't about to die. Shot you in your asshole. Help me figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Okay. Fuck it. I'm getting hungry. Okay, this is what I'm supposed to do.
There she is. Blow that generator so we can get inside. Thank you.
There we go. I was about to say. God, dog.
Grab fresh ammo whenever you see an ammo crate. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets. Come on, let's
Hell
go.
Hell yeah. Need to hurry this shit up. I need to eat.
Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets. Cyber abilities don't come for free.
Okay.
It takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD. Use your environment. Shoot down those vats. Nice going.
Okay.
On them and tear them up.
Damn.
Dumbass. Thought their turrets were protected.
Okay. Let's keep moving. Never mind. Good headshot. Target interrupted. I need some assistance. Oh, right there in the throat. Yo, motherfuckers, oh shit. Yeah, that's what the fuck I'm talking about. Oh, hell. My dumbass can fucking, oh shit. You really wanna fuck with me, motherfucker? Don't you know the fuck you fucking with? Long Dick Willie.
The faction's hideout is just ahead. Once inside, interface with the central console. Pull any data you can.
Hack that shit.
Hey.
What the fuck?
Hey.
Damn.
Deep breath in and tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
What the fuck?
Shit. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs.
Damn.
Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. D&I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics, little whispers in your ear. Shit happens.
Damn. The
doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me, you're gonna be fine.
Okay.
So what now?
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
All right.
Got it.
Predicting. Standing.
They had a man on the inside. At coalescence.
Okay.
He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass
Damn.
The security on the train.
The botched assault, man, it took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information.
Damn.
Outcome? Train go boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been five. You haven't freaked out when you saw those robots.
So what happens now?
Now we go find the son of a bitch.
Yeah. Okay. Please just say this is over. Oh, shit. Dum dum dum. God dang. Oh, shit. Damn!
Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The mole was ready for him.
Okay.
He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, the Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome. Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
Shit.
Remember Specialist Sarah Hall? She's gonna walk you through the next part. Trust her, do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when that actually meant something.
Before DNI, you had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Well, some knowledge is worth earning. Appreciating. And that takes time. Time is something we don't always have.
Okay.
Okay, new blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's gonna feel any less real. Use your imagination.
Okay.
Sending his location to your HUD. Come on now. Take the trail. Check your fire. Civilians are not target.
All right, where are we going?
I still have line of sight. Our boy's hacking the ZSF Talons. What does that tell you?
He's running scared. Not sitting behind a computer.
Okay.
He can only be controlling them if he's got a DNI too.
You're smart one, new blood. I'll give you that.
All right.
Son of a bitch is still moving.
This nigga is moving. Get this nigga. Okay.
Use that billboard to get over the maglev train.
Look at that.
They take a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
Okay. Oh, shit. Damn. I am hungry than a motherfucker.
Take them down. Don't lose them now, newbie.
All right, where we going?
Grab him, new blood. Now's your chance. Take him down.
Oh, shit.
Didn't work out so well. I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI.
Oh, shit.
Buried beneath layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences.
Okay.
In extreme circumstances. It is possible to extract that information by force.
What the fuck?
You'll be able to push deep into the subject's memories, their thoughts, even their subconscious. You could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist plans.
I'm sensing a butt coming up somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead. Believe me, this is a bad way to go.
Oh, shit.
He's a dead man anyway. A Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
Damn! Okay. Whoa.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnel to plan their attack.
But you just learned that your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next? Outcome. Train go boom. It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to.
Okay.
I think it's time we moved on.